A very warm welcome to all my viewers. Hi, this is Femita here. Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make bread pizza at home. So guys, please watch the video till the end. Here I have taken one grated boiled potato. Now in goes salt to taste, pepper powder 1/4 teaspoon with 2 teaspoon of fresh cream. Give it a quick mix and set it aside. Now in a separate bowl, I have taken one grated boiled egg. Now in goes salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of Italian seasoning, 1/4 teaspoon of oregano, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder and 1/4 teaspoon of basil powder. Now give it a nice mix and keep it aside. Now over a board, I have taken 6 fresh slices of bread. Now set the bread slices one above the other and roll them out over the board. Guys, do this process with a very gentle hand. Now once it's done, place the baking tray over the slices and flip the board. Now you can see our pizza base is ready to be used. Now next, I'm gonna spread little hot sauce or a buffalo sauce over the slices, leaving the edges. Now spread the potato filling over the sauce. Now it's time to spread the egg filling. Guys, please do notice, leave the edges while spreading the fillings. Now here I have used the chunks of fresh fried fish and butter to spread over the egg filling, or I have used them as a topping of the pizza bread. Now it's time to sprinkle lots of cheese over the toppings. Now add the pinch of oregano, dried basil and chili flakes. Now here I have used some more hot sauce or buffalo sauce along the edges of the bread. Cover the whole edges of the bread pizza. Now our pizza base and the pizza bread is ready to go into oven. Bake until the cheese melts, and once it's done, remove out. Serve hot with extra sauce or cheese sauce. Guys, if you like my video, please do subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Once again, bye. See you.